here's what you need to do. When you're using the tablecloth, you can't really use the tablecloth at home because it probably has a hem.
Yes.
So if you look at this tablecloth, notice how there's no hem.
It's no just kinda, edges.
No,
nice and smooth.
No, absolutely.
There.
Super, super right. smooth uh-huh. so that when we pull that there's no friction that's there and nothing yes. will grab it.
No
right?
resistance at the end of the pull.
You've got it. Newton
sends
said,
the gravy onto the floor.
Newton said that an object will stay at rest until a force acts upon it. And so that's what we kind of hope here. So you put your tablecloth off like out like this. And for you, let's make this, here's a good one here. So a plate here, why not? I'm just going to give you these here at the very beginning, all right? Now, the secret is this. What we're going to try to do is we're going to try to slip this out from underneath these things. And the mass of this makes a difference. So you want something that's smooth on the bottom,
oh.
all right? So smooth on the bottom.
Oh, good to know.
And the cheap dinnerware at home for my
smooth.
House. Yes,
yeah.
it's smooth
no,
on the
just...
bottom. And now when you pull straight down. Pull
you don't want to
down.
Do this.
You don't
want
to be pulling up.
Right? This is bad.
That's bad. Yes. Up bad, down good. All right. So hang on to it. Ready? Do a straight down kind of. No, hands like this.
Pull like this.
Yes. There you go. Straight down pull. Okay. It's going to be straight down. 3, 2, 1. Straight down. Nice.
Thank you. Tip your waiters.
You'll be here all week. All right. So, see how easy that was?
That was a good one.
Yeah, yeah. That was a great one. All right. So set your cloth back up again.
We can't make it that easy though, apparently.
Well,
never.
You know what, that's the beginning, all right? And so for you
level
need more
one.
Than the beginning, all right?
Uh-huh.
So here's what I was kind of thinking. I was thinking that the glasses here would be fantastic, all right? So glasses here like this would be super. And then add some mass to them.
Oh, I don't know
right?
about
So here's
that.
A little bit of mass, maybe a little coloring as well, because that's always good, all right? Now you could do this after dinner if you want to. This could be a fun thing, but
I'm wearing
why
a black
not?
Suit today, you
Please,
know?
You're gonna be fine. And this, in
I'm
and of itself
like
would be
Easter
fantastic,
egg.
But this on top of
oh,
here and then this balanced
oh.
here, I think this could be great. You
are
know
you
what I
sure
mean?
About this?
Are you sure about this? That's the situation.
What is mass in the inertia equation?
It doesn't
mass
really matter.
Mass inertia equals disaster?
Yeah, it just equals you better pull straight down, all right?
Oh, okay.
So when you pull down, you're gonna start here like this.
Okay.
Fists are like this, down underneath the table. That's the secret.
Oh, okay.
Straight down to your toes,
okay.
all right?
All
straight
right.
down to okay. your toes. All right, you feeling good about this?
Well, no.
Yes, you should be,
yeah.
all right? Make sure it's all smoothed out. Give a little,
right.
Make it taunt. All right, ready? Here we go. Three, now straight down to your toes. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Straight down.
Oh!
Oh, that
was about 4 inches. To
that was good.
Oh, is that? Did
See?
I do that correctly?
Well, they're still
well.
Here. All right, so I think it was perfect.
That was close, though. That
See?
Was very close.
Table tricks. There's a lot of stuff up on the website. Things that you can do. You'll amaze everyone. I know. And you were good.
I love this. Trip.
Put that on your
Thank
reel.
You very much. Yeah, boy. Listen, and when you upend the Thanksgiving table, write to Steve, not to Mark. Okay, everybody.